exploring the void control room. Track the chance.
Collapse the void shadow so that my friends may attack. The Temple Hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the stalker.
Hiding the moon in the void? What the magic trick is? But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
The moon will be crushed by the weight of the void. The sky will be as it should be.
Void collapse. Oh no. It would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after finding it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you?
Try and trick it into taking out the rest. It's done. The moon is falling out of the void. Hold on, this will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed. The devils from that hell, not human anymore.
No, Pulse, no more destruction. We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else.